study of the effectiveness of the music game in elementary students' music appreciation learning. And the last one is about engaging emotion in public service procurement board game for transforming learning. So, also we have 60 minutes, 15 minutes for presentation, 5 minutes for question and answer. So let's start the first presentation.
Society evolution. that generation variations. So sometimes that most of the time that the local process causes that the monument does not make the past event or past monument does not exist. So when during the field trip, that teacher had to do his or her best, try to explain what happened in the past and kind of make that the student try to inspire the student to imagine what happened in the past. And also, the third question is during the field trip, that because they're the kid, they easily get distracted by something or someone passed by. So the learning component also easily decreased by the environment. So actually, this paper is a project that we requested by the middle school, and based on the discussion with the teachers, we found that the scaffold and learning system is the solution for those problems. Okay, and this paper will teach what we did, and for the really work that we found that there was three distinct features of the MB system, which is location aware, context aware, and augmented reality. For the content aware and AR techniques that can create kind of situations, learning environment to promote the student learning performance on the basis of their existing knowledge background. And the scaffold learning provide a temporary support to scaffold to assist the student to develop their own learning capability. So based on these distinct features, we design the historic town system. And when we design the system, we have a full discussion with the teacher who teaches courses. And we decide that this system we set a goal of this system. The first one is exploration, the second is detection, and the third one is self-learning. Okay. For the exploration, we want to do our best to that student to kind of immerse into the story event. Okay. So that we achieve the learning through playing, the effect of learning through playing. The second is detections. Because during the field trip, that the teacher will do their best try to explain the situation and try to make a quiz, oral quiz to the student to make sure that they pay attention to what they're explaining. But as you know, that kid and the highly can concentrate. So also there's a bunch of students there, so you cannot face each ask questions each one. So our system tried to give him some kind of one-to-one tutoring. The effect that each student has a template that can play with him. So the tutor that try to trump them, and finally it's a self-learning. We try to create kind of scenario that can boost the student interest for further self-learning, okay, in order to meet the goal of the scaffold learning. Okay. For the system, for location aware, that for location aware system, that the first thing you have to discuss how to register the user. Okay. The registration we divide usually into the space and event. Okay. So for the space we use the GPS because it's outdoor. Okay. And for the time and event registrations we use a QR code. Okay. And for the content provision that we use web-based content and also with the multimedia video clip. In order to provide the scaffolding, we have the quiz for each landscape. And because we provide a map view menu on the system, so the teacher during on the road, he will keep asking the student to observe the map to see the geographic relationship of the landscape. Okay, so the scaffolding is built by carefully detecting the landscape and from the whole landscape. Okay, and this one is the system architecture that in the teacher part, we have the teacher can kind of create their own their own teaching material from the web. Okay, so we have web layer, and on the back there's a database layer. And finally, in the class and student size, we kind of create a learning system module and module, AI programming module, and teaching material module for the students. Okay, so this is the student four of the whole system. I want to go through it because teachers. Okay, and for the this is the teachers four. Okay, let me give you briefly the essential of our system. Okay, this is the menu of our system. Okay, we implement this and become an Android app. Okay, we have a map, so during the field trip, that the teacher will remind the student to use an app to kind of observe what the relationship of each next step or the monument. Okay? And there's a list of the monument or let's get that busy. Okay? And for the AR view, okay, they can use an AR view for that. You can using the AR view, you can see that what it's looking at. And also, there's a radar map in here, so I can see that what the other landscape. Okay. And this is a content that's provided. And once that in a spot, that the student can use the tablet to scan the QR code. Once after scan it, the multi-member content will be downloaded to the tablet. Okay, so the student can read, can browse it. Okay. And after the landscape, that we have a quiz. Okay, so that student kind of refresh his memory to make sure that he is paying attention. Okay. And this is the brief video. So as you can see that in the field trip, that student that using the tablet, okay, which one tablet, that day is a rainy day. When we do the experiment, it's a rainy day, and even though the student very very excited because they are natural in the tablet, and also they kind of surprised that they can use AI view to look around to see each to see this landscape. And the teacher, keep reminding during the trip that keep reminding students to look around and to use their map to look around to make sure that they have a sense of the geographic relationship. And okay. This is a young, this is a French teacher. Performance of ST students should be better than traditional So we run the student t-step again to make sure the person what's going on. And this is our student t-test. Okay. And then we run the t-test and we'll make a full discussion from you. The conclusion, the discussion we have is the experiment showed that as we expected that our system has a unique doubt to the experiment teacher, okay, but has significant assistance to the others, okay, and also during the field trip, the network environment is very important because a lot of students using the tech at the same time, so they easily get the network jam. So the student will complain that, wow, I finally cannot see the video, okay, and also the we notice that multimedia instruction, the content should not increase the student learning burden, meaning that the video clip should be shorter than 3 minutes instead of longer, okay? Because the student don't pay too much attention to that, okay? And we are going to build a new system for the school, and we want to conduct more experiment to see what's the best system for the student in the cultural courses. Okay. And the official work is we want to send that platform to allow students to become the official learning tool. And you notice that the GPS system is only useful for the outdoor environment. So at this stage, we are adding the image bond setting technique that we can scan the indoor buildings. Technique with image processing approach. Okay, we want also add the image processing technique to texture the photo on the scene so that we can further immerse the student into the historic past event. Okay, and 3D model probably is another approach that can let the student more of understand what's happened in the past. Okay, and that's about presentation.
Do you have any questions?
What are the teachers' responses to the device, to the program?
Well, actually, it's a request from the teacher who actually teach the courses. And he found that this is the main problem at the very beginning. Now we found that in order to lead the student on the field trip, it's very difficult. And also a lot of responsibility for students who are running around and afraid that something happens.
Okay, any questions? Actually, we don't have enough time to present, so thank you very much, Jiung-Yao.